Everyone, SuperTuber Gaming here. Welcome back to Minecraft Wii U. So, I'm going to lock my door so that no one barges in easily. So, I just got done. Wait, I was supposed to cook that, right? I was supposed to cook my mutton. So, anyways, I am now going to change to. Hang on. Options, settings, options, how do I change the thing? Isn't there a way? Is there a way to change the difficulty? I thought there was. Well, I'm going to have to exit the world and change it to, not easy would be good enough for me, so I'll be right back. Alright, so I just put the world on, easy difficulty instead of medium. I promised medium, but, yeah. So, I'm going to, first I'll eat my apple and then, okay, so now I'm going to go back to that cave that I found. And we're going to do some more mining, only more chaotic, I guess. So, I have to remember where I went. In terms of, I'm already getting hungry. Hungry. Anyway. Let's go. And I'm probably going to. I don't know. I'm just gonna try and find it. I'm already getting hungry. Anyway. Now, where is it? I hear lava. Is it beside it right there? No, it's just a little water pool. Man, I'm getting hungry fast. Where is it? I'll have to go back to the video and find out where I found that cave. So, hang on. You're gonna hear some video noise. Wait, I'll just turn the volume down all the way. Well, I'm moving. Okay, I know where it is now. So it's somewhere. I got lost. Hang on. Okay, it's over here by this little all this sand. Aha. Ow. Okay, here it is. Sorry about the noise in the background. Anyways, here we are. Here's the cave. Wait, that's the dead end. Oh man. Okay, there's some light here. Gotta be somewhere down here. Where'd I go? Where's that big part of the cave? Is it down here? Aha, here we are. Okay, now we just gotta go down. Down. Keep going down. Here's our first couple of zombies. There's a creeper down there. Oh, there's a slime too. out of here. Oh, crap. Sorry about the noise in the background. Just found a stronghold. This is, probably the third time I naturally found a stronghold. Okay, so, whoops. I'm probably gonna explore that later. If I can get any lower. Sorry you guys can't see well. Man, there's so much background noise and it's annoying. A little spidey right there. Get here. Okay. Where is it? I mean, where is everything? Get back up here. Oh, there's so much noise background. Ugh. I don't think I can block it. Okay, so the end portal's in there. Ooh, look at that. Finally found some diamonds, yes. I think it was the first couple diamonds I found. Is there any more? There's some more. Any more? No, I think that's it. So, 4 diamonds found already. Within 7 minutes of the video. Okay, it doesn't look like there's anything else past this lava. I think I'll explore the stronghold in the next video. Okay, nothing in there. Gonna mine this lapis. Oh, look at that, some more diamonds, sweet. I don't sound very excited when I get diamonds. I'm just happy to have some, but I'm not very excited when I find some. Because, you know, I've been playing Minecraft for probably 3 years. So, yeah, how much do I have now? I have 10. That's pretty good. At least for finding my first couple diamonds in this world. I'm just gonna block that off with the... water. Look at all that lava. I think it's been 9 minutes now, including the time that I was recording for a minute longer. And then I'll see what else there is. How many mobs down here, but whatever. Alright, get up. Alright, seems to be going back up. I don't think I've been here before. You're slime. I need to make some more torches. Hang on a minute. Put 9 here and 9 here. Ooh, that skeleton barely saw me. Right here. It sounds like it makes the old skeleton noise. Oh, you silly slime. Just fell to its death. Well, I think I'll stop the video here, so... Yeah, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Stay tuned for the adventure in the stronghold. And thanks for watching, and I'll see you guys on the next video. Peace out.